what I got, and what I got is everything. And I'm rapping with words full of force and sting. Let me take you way back to the beginning. Understand me and the life that I was living. I was only about 11 and I moved 11 times. Bunch of different schools, I ain't trying to fucking whine, but I'm showing you my life and a bigger picture. School wasn't easy, kids like to pick you apart. I'm an easy target, high voice is a start. Long hair doesn't help, high socks torn apart. But ended up where I think I kinda fit in. Made a couple friends, everything was beginning. Not Charlie Sheen, but I felt like I was winning. But it doesn't end there, fat lady's not singing. Had to move again, I moved in with my grandma. Things got rough there, she wasn't a fan of me or anything I do. We would often argue, I'd just get home from school and she'd already be yelling. That could last all night, just a brief overview. You all understand, right? One weekend everything really went south. My mom's sister, I came home, the locks changed on the house. That led to another move, another school. And I had to leave my friends a place, I was finally cool. In this new school, it was much bigger. Didn't know many there, but I figured that I would meet people. Everything would be fine, so I went to school and did my work. And in the meantime, made a few friends, but I didn't belong. Met a few girls, all of them did me wrong. School.